kickback using the lying leg curl machine. Now, maybe you don't have access to cable systems with the glute kickback, with the ankle attachments, or perhaps you just want to add a variation on a glute kickback using the lying leg curl machine, because it really hits the hamstrings and the glute ham tie-in really hard. So I'm going to show you how to set that up today. The first thing with this particular exercise is it depends on what type of lying leg curl machine that you have. Some of them are adjustable with pins, like this one, and others completely just adjust as you get into the machine. They're more on a pivot system. So we're going to use this particular machine, and hopefully you're able to adapt for the machine that you have. For me, I like a longer lever because then I can really get a good long range of motion with this particular exercise. So I'm going to put the pin down as low as I can possibly put it. For me, that is right here. I'm going to choose a lightweight to start. This is an older lying leg curl machine, so a lightweight seems very heavy. I'm going to start with around 15 or 20 pounds. So I'm going to go down on all fours, hands and knees. I'm trying to get my foot underneath the leg curl machine, pop it up, and you're going to have to keep your foot flat as possible, somewhere in the arch of your foot, so that you can kick or donkey kick back your foot. Okay? Nice square body, and kick up, squeezing that glute, dropping the knee back down, and you have to keep your foot flat, meaning flat, and kick, driving with the heel. Because the round part of the pad, it rotates. And if you let your foot relax in any way, it's just gonna fly right off. Drive with that heel, squeeze with the glutes. And to change sides, drop it down slowly. I'm gonna drive with the other foot. I can basically lift it up with the bottom of my foot and pop my knee right on the ground just to support it, so that I know I'm in the right position. Kick, keeping your chest proud, your abs engaged, and you're really gonna feel it in those hamstrings and in the glutes.